Well, this is creepy as creepy can get. Huh. Candles. So what is this place? Is there a flashlight? What was that? See everything. I don't know, dude. Hi. This is one ugly clown. Okay. Now what? Ah. I swear, dude, this is a clown. Ah. Can't see shit. Okay, maybe not. Can't see where I'm going. Goodbye. Can't see anything.
Nothing.
Up. Hey. This clown is starting to get on my nerves, man. I swear, this clown. I swear, this clown is just... Still there? Oh, this clown, man. Don't look at him. Don't look at him. Don't look at the clown. 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 Never look at the clown. Ah! Swear to God, man, this clown is just starting to get on my nerves. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Nothing.
All right. Nah. What a bum. All right. See what else I can see. I don't see any candles. I see a door. That could help. What's this? Looks like a code. But for what, I really don't know. Okay. Coolio.
Nothing.
Ah! Man, this clown's getting annoying. Alright, where am I? Ooh, door. Where's this? Ah! Okay. Okay, focus. Remember why I'm here. Ooh, there's a door. Shut this one. Open this one. And of course I can't open it. Okay. Alright. I never knew clowns could be so scary. I always took them as a good thing. But now apparently not. Nothing? Alright. Where am I? Alright, don't I have like candles or something? Candles. Candles, but I don't see. I can't see any more candles, I might want to walk back to the brain. To the lounge room. I might want to walk back to the lounge room. Chances are. There's another door here. Oh, okay. Here we go. Damn it! Nah. Well, this is new. Ah! Candles! This place loves its secrets. Wait. Can I open this door? That's odd. Yeah. I don't get it. I found the four candles. Now what? Is there another door here? There's no doors here. So I don't get it. I'm gonna have to keep on trying. All right, here we go. Does that do something? If I can play it. Ah, my neck. Ah, my neck. Ah. Ah, ow. Ow, my neck. Oh. I think I pulled most of the muscles in my body. My joints. Jesus. I think I'm gonna have troubles feeling my arms for quite some time. Alright, there's gotta be a door here somewhere. Wait, there's two here? Alright, grand piano. Oh god, my elbows. Oh, they hurt so badly right now. Oh yeah, right. No.
Wanna play?
No, I'm not gonna play with you. I'm not gonna play with you, Jesus, God, no. You can back off this time.
Nothing.
Of course. That gave me a little bit of a chill. Alright, I better find the other candles.
Now I've got to figure out what I've got to do next. Alright, here's the synopsis. Oops. Alright. I found all of them. I found all of them. I don't get it. It's just so weird.
Alright, I'm just gonna play this again to see if I can find out the story. I'm gonna have another quick check just to see if I have to do anything else. During the night of your birthday, I'm pretty sure you want to play. But never look me in the eye, except if you want to die. Find the four candles to solve the puzzle. Then reach for the key that'll set you free. So I gotta, yeah, alright, so four candles. I have to count for the four candles. It's one. Yeah, it's two. Get lost, you Grinch! And yes, them Spidey works. Oh, wait. I get it now. Wait a minute. I get it! I got it now! Alright, I collected all the stuff, and now I can grab this key. All I have to do now is get out of here. Alright, now I'll just go out this way. Guess I'm gonna have to take the long way out.
Nothing.
Nope! Shut up. No, scary. It was scary when you were doing that thing, but just not anymore, okay? It's annoying. You're more of a pest than a creature that can scare the living life out of me. Alright. What's wrong? I don't understand, what's... What the... What's this?
What's going on?
Oh, you backstabbing, tricking... Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, dear. Oh, it's a student's game. Oh, wow, that is actually very good. Video game school. Oh, that is awesome. This was an awesome game, I'll have to admit. This was an awesome game. This game just scared the living life out of me. Especially for that one moment. I think that went well. Nah. Anyway guys, this has been Play With Me. I'm Killing Dead Sex, and I'll see you guys later.